Yes, I have another project on. I'm hoping to turn this into a little pirate jacket for my daughter. And I drew a pattern for it. Tell if you can see that at all, but I'm gonna cut it out. I know, again, not expert on this one, but I'm gonna cut it out and start piecing it together, see if it might work a little bit. Alright, now I am at sewing machine. I have it all safety pinned. I know that's not gonna be the best, but I was just playing with it, putting it together, seeing how it works. Not really sure what I'm doing. I did one t-shirt once, and it was difficult and it didn't come out very good. So I'll figure it out. Seams on the wrong side, and then the outside, not the inside, that wrong side. Which that was not recording. Well, catch up. The seam for the sleeve is on the wrong side, as in it's on the outside instead of the inside. And also for back of the collar. I guess I'm gonna rip them out and start that over. I have this dilemma. Got this coat all done. Nice. Little pirate looking coat. Got the curled up, rolled up sleeves and collar. Nice big lapels. Little, like, separate pieces so they can hang separate. Pretty proud of it. Built it. Or made pattern out of a t-shirt pattern that I found. Looks pretty good. Daughter, like, refuses to put it on. We kept asking her every day. She kept and running away over and over. I was out feeding the dog, and my wife finally got it on her. So she's not happy about it. Wife thinks that it was because it doesn't feel good, but she was refusing to wear it before she even touched it. I'm thinking maybe she didn't like the color or the way the fabric looks. I mean, it's cheap felt. So I am trying to decide what to do. It's also just a little bit tight. I guess the sleeves are a little bit tight. Like I said, I didn't see it on. She only had it on for a very short time, but I could get a different fabric and try to do it again, or just come up with something else. I mean, realistically, she's only going to be wearing whatever for a few hours. But I'll always be able to complain that she didn't wear this fantastic jacket that I made out of cheap fabric just for a few minutes. I don't know. So yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go pick up fleece. I don't know. Pirates wear fleece? Alright, anyway, have it going. That was terrible. This light takes getting used to. Anyway, let's try this again. Have a good one.